da. Hey, come here. Look here.
Come here. Hey.
Hey. Oh, hi. You're so nice. And if Noah claims her, I'm buying her. Oh my gosh, you're so sweet. This dog is very, very dirty. I'm gonna go clean her up at my house.
Hey, why are you so calm?
Why? Oh, okay.
I found a dog. This is, she's so cute.
Guys, does anyone know whose pit bull this is? This is the cutest dog I've ever seen. And she's so dirty, but look at it. Oh my gosh.
What's up, guys? Today in this video, we're going to be talking about some of my favorite things that I love about Cammy. Cammy is a rescue. I adopted her last year, and since then we've had a lot of moments. So let's start off the list with the first one, which is me finding her on the side of the road. Since that moment, we've made so many memories, and I would like to share some of those memories with you guys through the form of just a list and, you know, some videos that I've captured over this time. And I hope you guys enjoy. I love Cammy's tug drive. It's insane. This is a clip of her holding her whole body weight on a branch. Like, it's just crazy. And another thing that I love about her is her ball drive. If you throw a tennis ball, she will never stop running until she gets that. I love that about her. I love seeing her eat. Considering the situation I found Cammy in, it really bothers me that I don't know when the last time she had a meal from when I found her was. And I'm just really happy that now she has a home that's gonna make sure she always has some dinner. And I just want her to get, you know, as much love as possible. But let's continue on with the list. I love Cammy's love for my mom. The amount of love in Cammy's eyes when she sees my mom is just indescribable. She is a totally different dog when she sees my mom. She absolutely loves my mom. And that's one thing that I love about Cammy. I love that I get to carry her every time she goes into the Jeep. She can't really jump up anymore. So now it's just a little moment in the day that I get to hug her for sure is when I bring her into the car. I love the color of her fur. I love how soft her fur is. I love how she's so determined, whether that's to get a ball or keep up with the bike or even keep up with Cyber. Which brings me to my next point, is she always stands her ground when Cyber does get too rough. Cyber is a younger dog with a lot more energy, so it's obvious that there's going to be times where Cammy gets tired. When Cyber pushes his limits when it comes to rough play, she'll definitely stand her ground and not let Cyber bully her. She's extremely fast when it comes to chasing a ball. One of the first things I noticed that she loved so much besides my mom was hose water. She goes crazy for hose water, guys. I'm sure I have a video of it, but she just attacks that thing like it's nothing. I love that she stays by my side, you know, obviously, unless my mom is around. I love the wrinkles on her face. I love that she'll fuck shit up if needed, as cute as she is. Her transition into the home was seamless. However, I'm still working on communicating to Cyber that Cammy's a lot older of a dog, and there's going to be times where she can't keep up with him. That kind of brings me to my next point, is because they play together, it does tire her out. And one of my favorite things is that you can tell how tired Cammy is based on how far her tongue comes out of her mouth when she's sleeping. It's the cutest thing. I love that her tail's always wagging. I love seeing her get more and more comfortable with Cyber and I just over time. She's literally the reason why I moved out of my old place where I had roommates. She got in a fight with the upstairs neighbor's dog. That kind of just led me to wanting my dogs to have the security of, you know, their own backyard and just their own space and not have to worry about sharing it with another dog. She was the first dog out of my two to get the treadmill thing down, which really made me want to get a treadmill for, you know, those winter months where it might be too cold where that she doesn't want to go on a long walk. So I could definitely bust open the treadmill and see if she would go on that again. Yeah. The cuddles that you get from Cammy are some of the best cuddles you can get in the world, guys. You can listen to her pig noises. You can let her kiss you for 15 years straight, and she definitely would. She just loves cuddling people. She's full of love. And like I said earlier, another favorite thing about her is the pig noises she makes. She sounds like a lawnmower. I had no idea that she was going to sound this loud this much, but I got used to it. And finally, I just love seeing how happy she gets, because who knows how she felt when I found her, but now I know for sure that I'm trying my best to keep her happy, because that's all Cammy deserves, is happiness and love because that's all she wants to give you. As kept track, these were 24 reasons why I love Cammy. And speaking of 24, I just want to say thank you guys for 24,000 subscribers. We recently hit that. I highly recommend adopting a dog, guys. I thought I was going to always get a dog from a breeder. And, you know, that's a whole nother video. I didn't think I was going to adopt a dog soon, at least. And then Cammy just, she came along and she came at the perfect time. And I'm glad that, you know, I'm glad she's a part of our journey now. And I appreciate you guys coming along on this whole YouTube journey. It's crazy, and I'm glad that I can document all this and, you know, make as much content as I can. I love my dogs. I love making these videos for you guys, and I hope you guys have a good rest of your day. Bye-bye.